You're welcome to Ghana for the Apostolic Meeting.
Thank you, sir.
We just wanted to find out what the significance of this meeting on the revival that is taking across Africa.
The Bible said the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the seas. The glory of the Lord arrives when his light arrives. Say, arise, shine, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord is revealed upon you. And this program is light has come. And so we trust the Lord that the light of the gospel, the light of his presence, the light of his power will illuminate Ghana. And then that light will explode its glory. That will result in salvation, in healings, in miracles, in signs and wonders, and in deliverance and empowerment of the land for the next life.
Thank you, sir. We also wanted to know, what should we expect tonight?
We are expecting the first of all, we are going to expect the word of God, we are going to expect the presence of God, we are going to expect the byproducts of that presence, which is the salvation of the lost, which is the healing of the soul, which is deliverance of the oppressed and the afflicted, which is the renovation of the mind of people, and then directional word for those in need of direction, and above all, impact on the land. Ghana, it is time, it is your season. Light is coming, glory is risen. There is a prophetic agenda of God for Ghana, and Ghana shall arise in very, very unusual. God is going to do great and unusual things. People are coming from Burkina Faso, they are coming from Cote d'Ivoire. It is light has come and the glory of the Lord is risen. Inform your friends and loved ones, and if you are outside Ghana, inform your friends in Ghana and let us see tonight at the Accra International Conference Center, and then other programs continue tomorrow in various places. It's going to be very expensive, and we trust God for his mercy. God bless you. Jesus.